What's up, guys? J-Mac here once again with the second part of our Let's Play through Doom 2016. Last time we left off, we made it to the entrance of the comm facility of the UAC, and now we are going to try and get the satellite back up and running and get everything back online. So hopefully we can get through with minimal deaths, but based on how I went through the last part, I highly doubt that'll be possible. But hey, at least we can keep it interesting, right? So we're also going to be trying to get the rest of the collectibles and all the secrets along the way, as they provide not only upgrade points for the Praetor suit, but more weapon upgrades and everything like that. So we want to make sure we're as upgraded as possible, especially with how badly I'm going to be playing this game. I'm going to need all the help I can get. Know your enemy. Oh, I know my enemy.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
So, these challenges are pretty fun to do. I don't know how much more difficult they're going to be on this difficulty, but we're going to try and complete them all as we go through the game. So for this level, we've got to kill two of the possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun, perform five different glory kills on them, and find three secrets. So I'm going to try for the glory kills first. Damn it. Was not supposed to die in one hit. Alright, so that's it for this room. Unfortunately, we need to go restore the power before we can head down there, so let's move on through here. Damn it, already did that one. Stop shooting their heads off! We need these guys alive as long as possible. Sorry about that, dude. I don't have time for your bullshit, imp. So before we restore the power, let's head up here. There we go, through this way.
All entrances non-operational.
Get the first secret. Unfortunately, we're full on armor, so it does nothing for us, but it at least marks off one of the secrets in this level. Alright, now we can feel free to restore the power.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the movements, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons.
Alright, I'm done with you, Olivia.
True.
So let's come back down here. They made the map station nice and easy for us to find.
You will have a seat alongside them just as I will.
Don't care about you, Olivia.
I believe, especially now.
Alright. Let's open up the bay door. And let's go have some fun. Alright. Need one more. Now I think this one. There we go. A little bit of corkscrew action.
Starting now.
Jesus! Even in death, they try and kill you. Alright. I think we gotta go up here? Yeah. There's the lever for this level. Oh, please pull it. Sweet guitar riff. Alright. Now we gotta try and get these two together. Come on. I have candy. Damn it! Alright, well, there'll be other chances. Now that I took a hit, let's go get our armor back. And go check out the new secret Doom area. Alright, that went a lot easier than the first one. Maybe that's a good sign of things to come.
You will have a seat alongside them just as I will in what will become the
same dude
that they create for us. Starting.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
I will get this too possessed with one shotgun blast. Rain that health into me. Okay. Excuse me, imp, but I need to have a conversation with the possessed. Please form up into an orderly line. There we go. Alright, we are good to move on.
Lockdown disengaged.
See? It's just easy as that. Simple. Made that way more difficult than it had to be. Please stop that. Thank you. There's nothing up there. At least I don't... Can't remember if there's anything up there or not. Alright, moving on. Boy, would I have looked stupid if I'd killed myself there. It's So I know we could have just as easily come through that door, but going up and around is far more fun. 3 upgrade points now, huh? Recharge time between shots. Let's reduce the load time. And get our favorite weapon in the game.
And each year we harvest only the
Old Reliable.
Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be?
Listen to that baby purr.
You need the requirements for this year's soul harvest.
Alright. Please die. Alright, now we can just play with the possessed. And by play with the possessed, I mean cleave them in twain with a shot or with a chainsaw, with a shotgun. Now that comes later when we get the super shotgun. Which once we get that and get the upgrade for it where we can fire it twice before reloading, that'll be the only gun we ever need. Please go through so you don't kill me. More fuel. Up, please. Ask nicely and you shall receive. So this is actually the most I've ever used the grenades in this game. I've never really, at least going through on normal, there's really no reason to be using them whatsoever.
Yellow security clearance required.
So this we have to clear out the hell hive, or hell nest, whatever it's called. And then we can go in there and get the plasma rifle one episode early.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
See how many times this... I think it's Gore Nest? I don't know. Let's see how many times this thing kills me. Oh. Fucking get curb stomped, bitch. Need some more ammo soon. Mondays, am I right? Health! Sweet, glorious health! Two guys left, I think. Okay. We're clear. With one shotgun shell remaining. And that's why you don't do drugs, kids. You'll look like Phil over there. Alright, moving on. Come on. Thank you. I would like to go up, so I hit both the buttons. No, I won't take that just yet. Please just pick up the card. I don't like surprises. Giblets, anyone? Get back down there. All right. So before we go and get the plasma rifle, let's come through here.
Located in the vast Ellisconian impact basin, this high-tech mining and research facility is pushing.
Grab ourselves the assault rifle.
And every day, as a valued employee.
Come back through here. Wait, now we can get in here. This is where the game kind of gets a little ADD. Too many things going on at once. Right, forgot about you guys. Come on. Smarted by an imp. Ow! You know what? You don't even get to be glory killed. I'm just gonna blow your ass up. Is there anything over here? No. Alright, so then we come up here. And voila! We get the plasma rifle one episode early. Get out of here now. Am I just stupid? Oh, yeah, yes I am. Answered my own question. Alright, so now let's go back up and around. And this time we'll buy an upgrade for the assault rifle. I don't really find a need to buy both upgrades for one weapon when you just buy the one you know how to use properly and just go from there. Now we'll buy the weapon upgrade. As much as I like the tactical scope, the higher difficulty, it's not going to be as useful since we'll need to be moving around too much. Let's go with the missiles. Alright, do we have anything to upgrade? 2 points. Let's reduce the ammo cost. We only got one. All right. Let's go through here. I think we've got everything so far. Yeah, looks like it. Now we come in here. Get ourselves another suit upgrade. Pulse near secret areas, yeah. Just to make it easier. All the challenges, two more secrets. And I think I know where both of those are. One of them is over here near the end, the raised area on the left. And the other one is up on this top area on the right here.
All UAC employees are subject.
Alright, let's move on to the outer area where I'm sure to get my ass handed to me several times over. You know, I love how Doomguy has to punch stuff to open it. Ow! You wanna go? Come on. These missiles are quite effective at the beginning of the game. All right, let's have some fun. I am wasting my entire upgrade because I... Please, deuce. Wow. Alright, so that's probably the biggest fail we're gonna have this entire Let's Play. I just completely wasted the Berserk. Other than wasting the Berserk, that actually went pretty smoothly. I mean, I feel like I'm letting you guys down by not dying every 18 seconds. Well, music stops, that means we're clear. At least they mark where to jump up to come for this. That's also going to happen a lot throughout this Let's Play. Up here. So we could have easily just taken the elevator into the next part, but there's this hatch here. But while we're up here, let's go get my personal favorite of the collectibles. This is classic Doom Guy, and it's my personal favorite for a reason. See? You know, even Doom Guy needs a friend. Watching the Hellwalker, the Hell Slayer, whatever you want to call him, fist bump a little action figure. You know, it almost makes you remember that he is a human inside that suit. Or a human-type creature.
I'm blocking your access.
I saw that imp.
Scanner, come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
The Vega Quadrant? Can't jump in an elevator. Go fuck yourself. Bye. Okay, I think I've gotten everything. Yeah, there's nothing over there. Only health stations. Yep. Yes, I hear you. That went poorly. Shield guys in Doom, the only thing worse than Halo Jackals. Looks like he needed a hand. Alright, let's go back this way. Get some free ammo. There's a lot of you in here. Shield ain't gonna help you now. What did we learn? Never open doors for strangers. Especially when they have a giant gun. His shield deflected my grenade. I didn't see that one coming. All right. You know, it's just far easier just to chainsaw you in half than to deal with you. Contact system admin. Is that a printer? All right, so before we go and end the level by talking with Sammy Hagar again, let's go get ourselves the final collectible of this level. I think that's Brass Dude. Bronze Guy, sorry.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Mysterious glowing red orb labeled as a gift. Sure, why not? Alright, so these ardent energy orbs scattered around the levels allow us to permanently upgrade our health, armor, or ammo. I know I should probably take health or armor, but figure the more ammo we have, the more killing we can do, the less we might die, right?
Energy.
We'll see.
Taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
She's one ugly bitch.
Apologize for what
I feel like I should apologize.
Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so.
I highly doubt it was.
The cost in this facility is the cost of progress.
That's not progress.
That matters now.
There is an emergency.
If anything, that's regress.
The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
The regulators?
They've
you son of a bitch, you took out Nate Dogg.
If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Well, I will. You might not. Can I go now? Okay, bye. Alright, and I believe that is the exit facility. Look at that beautiful 100% on the level. Alright, well, that is going to end it for episode 2. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed yourselves. And we will resume this in tomorrow's episode when we head off to level 3 and find out what happened with the regulators. Thank you again for watching. I hope you enjoyed yourselves. Give the video a like, subscribe, comment, you know, all that stuff. And we will see you guys tomorrow. Peace!